One of the visitors to the Kruger National Open Air Park in South Africa. He saw a lion sleeping on the street. He asked about the reason for this, and they told him that he caught a giraffe and continued to eat it for 7 days continuously, and he became full and could no longer move.